Yeah, if you could just turn the vocal down a little in sound number two, and we'll take a break.
Thank you. Welcome back to the 1995 MTV Video Music Award Show. We are on top of the marquee at Radio City Music Hall, high above 6th Avenue, with Silverchair from Australia, one of the hottest bands in the nation right now. We're going to talk to them a little later, but first, here's Tomorrow, the hit. That was good. Silverchair, you had mentioned earlier that you guys started out playing like Black Sabbath and stuff. Obviously, you got beyond that. What else were you listening to when you were even younger than you are now?
We listened to a lot of Pearl Jam, and yeah, listened to heaps of different stuff.
Okay.
Helmet and Tool and Rollins Band and Colette.
So is there other stuff that you're writing that sounds different from the album? I mean, has your music changed since you recorded that record?
Yeah, it's starting to sound more like Kylie Minogue.
Please. Not hardly. Well, welcome to New York. I hope you're having a good time here. Have you done anything interesting yet? Spent any money?
Not really. Haven't really done that much.
The first person to come to New York and not spend a lot of money. Okay, we're going to hear from them again. Silverchair, here they are. Oh, no, we're going to Tabitha. Okay, sorry. Tab. Thank you. We're back up here atop the Radio City Music Hall marquee, high above 6th Avenue. People are lining the street with Silverchair, Pure Massacre. Welcome back to high above the 6th Avenue here in New York City, Radio City Music Hall, with, once again from Australia, Silverchair. Hit it.
No different.
Excellent. Don't have it? Check, 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 check. Weird. I'm shaking it right now. Any intermittent? Anything? Huh. Weird. All right. Seems okay now. All right. Okay. Oh, it's a mess up here. Ugh. There's a million people. We'll be right back.
you think you can keep on going, living like a king? Babe, but I strongly doubt it. Say honey.
We want to make them sound great, you know?